once travel starts. So might as well join it now. That group will probably stay quiet. Birthdays, if you want to know everyone's birthday, join that, but you don't necessarily have to. The rest of the ones, to be honest, the ones I'd recommend joining are the ones that are pertinent to you. So I don't join the O-line or D-line chat because that's not pertinent to me as much as a player individually. It kind of will bog up my Slack channel. We have kind of positioned groups for a reason, so you're not over bombarded with information. So for me, for example, I play wing back and defensive back. I joined the away game travel just so I'm on that one. I probably wouldn't join the birthdays because I'm on Facebook and I see people's birthday notifications. That would bog down my Slack. I joined defense dark side because that's the main defensive channel. I joined defensive backs. Game day coordination is for the people who are running game day, so I don't need to join that. General important information, you should all be on that. I would